Customize your markup tool styles and speed up your workflow with Snagit Quick Styles and Favorites. With Snagit, you can save custom styles of markup and editing tools like arrows, lines, shapes, and callouts, and then collect frequently used tools in your favorites. To create a custom style, I recommend that you start with one of Snagit's default quick styles, and then edit the properties until you achieve the effect you want. As you work, a new ghosted style appears in the pane above. When you've finished your changes, click the plus button on the ghosted style to add it to your quick styles. As you can see, my new style is here, part of the basic themed arrows. Drawing tools like arrows and callouts have themed collections, and Snagit allows you to add your quick styles to multiple themes. First, make sure you have the annotation drawn on the canvas. Then, switch to the other theme, select the annotation, and then right-click or control-click and select Add to Quick Styles. To remove it from your quick styles, right or control-click and select Delete Quick Style. When you remove a quick style from a theme, it only removes it from the selected theme. Snagit 2019 introduced a way to make your favorite quick styles easy to access on the fly. If there are styles, custom or not, that you frequently use, you can add them to your favorites by clicking the star in the upper corner of the style preview. Starred styles are accessible under favorites, so you can access them without switching from one tool to another. To remove a quick style from favorites, simply select it and toggle the star off. This removes it from your favorites without deleting it from your quick styles. To learn how to customize the Snagit capture window, check out the TechSmith tutorial titled Save Capture Settings.